Drama department has literally been my home since first year.
It has become, you know, a part of my life to be on stage and, you know, have a chance to become someone else other than myself.
That's become somewhat of a safe space for me, because that's where creatively I can use that space as an outlet.
It's been about 6 months now and I haven't seen any of the regular faces in the drama department. I haven't been around in the space for so long. It really is affecting me because drama is so interactive, it's so lively. You need those energies around you to assist you in your creative process. You need to be with the people that inspire you. You need to get in touch with the work physically to actually fully enjoy it and tap into your creativity.
It's also about how the space makes me feel. I'm always happy. I mean, sometimes I'll just go to the drama department, go to the movement room, just to be there.
But with lockdown regulations, it's not like people can just hang around there anymore. So it won't be the same for a while. So it's a bit sad, but that's the world we live in at the moment.